really nice skating.
The people, the staff has been really good.
Oh, we love skating.
We love
skating.
Come on, come on.
Bye, Mom.
Go, Dad. And Dad, I love you too.
I feel alone, feel at home, feel like nothing is true.
Activity has been ice skating. It was snowing and it was just so nice. So, but I also quite liked bumboarding. That was really fun. And we did bumboarding, swimming, a casino night last night. That was rocking. Ice skating. Yeah, shopping. It's my third school ski trip. I would definitely recommend it. Not just my friends, but everyone I know.
Video.
Is it all right?
Yeah.
guys. What's your favourite part of the week?
The evening activities were really good. We're like the best part of the week, I'd say.
The evening activities we've been doing are bum boarding, laser tag in vertigo, and ice skating.
Laser tag.
Yeah, the laser tag was very fun.
Laser tag.
Probably the best.
Yeah,
love the lunch.
Yeah.
The foods are nice.
Had a clean plate every day.
Yeah, we definitely recommend it.
Come back again, definitely.
Favourite part was definitely the ski. Yeah, and eating.
The things I look for in a tour operator for a ski company is reliability, trustworthy, a range of products, and good service both in resort and when we're trying to organise and arrange the holiday, and also flexibility. SkiBound have been brilliant, all those things. This is our second trip with SkiBound. We've done 23 ski trips in the past. We used to be with another company for a long, long time. We found that SkiBound are miles better. level of service, standard of hotel, standard of food, equipment, organisation to ski school, flexibility. We've been really, really impressed over the last two seasons. Okay, we've only ever stayed in SkiBound Club Hotels. We like the fact that English staff means you can get things done very easily. Standards in the hotel, what we'd expect back at home. Things like ski fit are in the hotels. They're very, very close to the slopes, close together. We use two of the hotels in one resort and outdoors. And again, we found the whole level of service and attention to detail very, very excellent. We stayed in lots of hotels over the years. Where it's not been a club hotel or a company hotel, you have all sorts of problems with staff. They don't understand what you want. Ski hire is often not in the hotel. You have to go miles down the road to get that, which is a difficulty. You can't just chop and change in entertainment programs. So we found the club hotels excellent in that respect. We've been really, really impressed with SkiBound in the last 2 years we've used them. We wish we'd changed years ago. They're competitive with price. We find the standard in service in resort second to none. We have a massive group. We have five or six evening entertainment groups running every single night, and we have a rep on each one of those, and we've never ever had that before. The reps will come out and ski with us. If you want something done in the hotel, it's done very quickly. And the evening entertainment program they managed to organise is really unique, and something which can entertain our huge group of kids without any problems of all ages. So I would strongly recommend SkiBound to anyone who's booking a holiday if not looked at them before.